Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm starting a new series. I don't know the name yet. It might be called something like Ask Michael or Michael's Q&A, but I'm basically receiving a lot of questions and I thought rather than answering them individually on a one-to-one basis, I might as well do it publicly so everyone can benefit from it. And the first question goes a little bit like this. Suppose I'm running my electric guitar in stereo and I'm using a hard left pan and a hard right pan amp. Why is it that when I use this track in my DAW and I pan left or pan right, it does not only change the panorama, but it also changes the characteristic of the sound. So it also sounds differently left than it sounds right. To answer that question, the first thing you need to understand is that when you have a stereo track in your DHW and you pan it, you are not actually changing the pan in a way like a mono track, but you are actually changing the balance between the left signal and the balance between the right signal. So imagine these two cardboards are our amps, one amp panned 100% right and one panned 100% left. If you change the balance or pan of these two signals, you're not moving them in the stereo field per se, but what you're actually doing is you're changing the balance of volumes between both sides. So imagine you are panning to your right, which is my left. You are boosting this signal and in contrast cutting this signal. So 100% panned to the right would mean you're only hearing the amp on this side and panning 100% left, or moving balance rather, 100% left, you're hearing only the amp on this side and none of the amp on this side. So that means if you're using two amps with a drastically different characteristic, or at least a different enough characteristic, they will sound significantly different on both sides. All right, and that already wraps up the first question and answer. I hope this was helpful to the person asking the question. If you liked the video, hit like. If you are interested in future updates, hit subscribe and the notification bell, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!